Seeing myself in a quiet night, living yourself in sleep, finding your way to fill your dreams. Close your eyes and feel your body just calm down and turn off the mindset. Feel that dream. Pardon yourself. With a lot of integrity in all emotions, feelings, actions, anything. Your dreams be whatever is on your mind, whether it's a good dream or a nightmare. You should run away from your nightmare. Wake up and sleep again. Finding the way to just believe in yourself or what you're sleeping. Whatever you're lying down on the pillow, any position that you're trying to sleep with, it's all of it. It's all in your night, it's all in your mind, it's all your perspective. Whatever your perspective is, that's where you sleep and have a dream. Just dream for yourself. And be happy to it. When you wake up in the morning, you'll forget everything on what you see. And you will talk about it yourself. So, have a great night's sleep. And feel that little calm, and everything felt quiet. Because when you close your eyes, your dream or nightmare will awake.